You have operational clearance to eliminate a high-value target on American soil. This group is highly trained, well-funded, and has access to military-grade ordnance. They are fanatical and have no concern for their own personal safety. They have heavily fortified the area with traps and explosives designed to destroy any trace of their organization. For this situation, IQ will be deployed.
Bedtime.
She can detect electrical signals with her Red Mate 3 Spectre.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Surprise, motherfucker. Holy shit. I would avoid that area, just gonna say that. Damn. Well, thank you for taking out most of my things. Oh damn, my health is low, son. Got him! I got bombs up to a zoo here. Alright guys, I'm just...
Watch your fire.
Alright, last one.
Down.
Come on, fucker. Come out. Shit. I'm gonna die. Ooh. Ooh. You don't have eyes on shit, boy. Five more. I don't need to go that way. So, sorry if this guy is taking pretty long, but there's a lot to go through. Ooh, I don't know what I was fucking. I was close to that one, that's what it was. Oh, there's, shit's so stressful. Actually, you know what? I didn't know that I had this. I just can't go up there. I bet there's someone up there, but I'm gonna go looking for the last five. I'm not going that fast, so... Three so far. Awesome. Hope you missed. Hey, up there? Nope. So, double was up there. Wonderful. Thank you. sorry. I don't know why they keep marking people. One, two, three, four. Hey, there's one guy. Yes, this guy. No visual shit. You gonna come down, motherfuckers? The stairs. There's two in that room. Where the fuck does he go? Did you move, bitch? Not really.
surprise enemies monster. Remaining.
You all came to me, bitches. Why would you all come to me? Why would you all come to me? These motherfuckers would all come to me. Five minutes? Are you kidding?